Jai Hind, dear students. In the last class, we have seen tenses and the explanation. Today also, we are going to see the tenses, but from the book. From the book, I'll explain line by line whatever is given. You can go through it. Now, we know that the verbs are the action words. Lekin action ka time kaun batata hai? The time of the action is told by the tenses. For example, if we are saying the dog is barking loudly, is shows that the action is happening now. Whereas, when we say the second sentence, Garima sang beautifully, we know that sang is past, which depicts that the action has already happened. The third sentence, he will cook the food. Will cook will reflect the future tense, the thing that is going to happen in the future. The tense of a verb tells us whether something is happening, has already happened, or is going to happen. Based on these, there are three types of tenses. If the the thing is happening, that depicts that the tense is present tense. If the thing or the action has already happened, it depicts that the action was done in past tense. Whereas if it's going to happen, the action will take place in future tense. We have already seen each meaning of each word in Hindi and English also. Today we are just going through the lecture from the book. Pay attention. The first kind of tenses are the simple tenses. Simple present, simple past, and simple future. Simple present tells us if something is happening in present and also if something happens often or frequently. Often or frequently means अक्सर हुआ करता है. कोई एक्शन अगर प्रेजेंट में होते ही रहता है, रेगुलर एक्शन है, हैबिटुअल है, तो वो क्या है, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस में यूज होगा. जैसे माय मदर गोज फॉर अ मॉर्निंग वॉक डेली. डेली मींस एवरी डे, इट्स रिपीटेड. आई लाइक द आइसक्रीम मींस यू लाइक, दैट्स योर ऑल टाइम फेवरेट. वी प्ले इन द पार्क डेली. रिया कुक्स फूड वेरी वेल. नेक्स्ट सिंपल पास्ट टेंस, action which has already happened. For example, Richa slept early yesterday, so she has already slept. Sam won the race on sports day. Victor gave up all his bad habits after the accident. She had a toothache on Monday. These sentences reflect that the action has already happened. Simple future tells us that the action will happen in future. Now, moving further, the examples of simple future. Shikha will read the book tomorrow. She will go to see him at the hospital. I shall always help you. You will fight for your rights. These are the exercises. Now, the continuous tenses. The present continuous tense tells us about the actions that are happening at the time of speaking. For example, the farmer is sowing seeds. The birds are flying. Students are sitting. Vanika is quarreling with Sandhya. Action jo ho raha hai jab baat ho rahi hai. Past continuous tense tells us about the action that were happening at the particular time in the past. For example, they were dancing at the party. Vivek was helping an old man this morning. Kyra was writing her test honestly. Aditi and Riya were going to the market yesterday. So, jab past mein jab ki baat ki ja rahi hai, tabhi action continued tha. Future continuous. Ye wo action batate hain jo abhi hone wala hai future mein. Jaise, I shall be playing football. They will be singing a song. Ayush will be replying you soon. Disha and Keshav will be going together. क्योंकि ये हो रहे हैं action, इसलिए इनको progressive tenses भी कहते हैं. And here's the exercise. Now, the perfect tense. जैसे कि बताया था कि perfect tense denotes the action which has already happened, which you know had just completed. Or past perfect, which has completed before the time, you know, sometime in the past. तो परफेक्ट टेंसेस चाहे वो प्रेजेंट हो, पास्ट हो, फ्यूचर हो, तीनों ही परफेक्ट होते हैं. कंप्लीटेड एक्शन को डिनोट करते हैं. प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट क्या डिनोट करता है, वो एक्शन जो अभी अभी कंप्लीट हुआ हो. पास्ट परफेक्ट जो पास्ट में हुए किसी एक्शन से पहले कंप्लीट हुआ हो, और फ्यूचर परफेक्ट वो एक्शन डिनोट करता है जो फ्यूचर में किसी सर्टेन पॉइंट पे कंप्लीट हो जाएगा. जैसे आई हैव प्लेड द गेम, खेल चुके हैं, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट. आई हैड प्लेड द गेम बिफोर द बेल रैंग, बेल लगने से पहले ही एक्शन कंप्लीट हो चुका था. आई शैल हैव प्लेड द गेम बिफोर 2 o'clock, अब ये खेल लेंगे कब, 2 बजे से पहले खेल चुके होंगे. तो बेसिकली परफेक्ट टेंसेस डिनोट व्हाट, द कंप्लीटेड एक्शन. ये एक्सरसाइज और ये आपका टेबल, ओनली दिस मच इज इन योर चैप्टर. सो 2 lectures फॉर टेंसेस और टेंसेस आई क्लोज हियर बाय टुडे. ओनली दिस मच इज़ गिवन इन योर बुक और यही आपके क्लास के लेवल का है. इसके बाद आप नेक्स्ट क्लास में फर्दर पढ़ेंगे, क्योंकि टेंसेस आपको पता है बहुत वास्ट है, बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है. तो अभी आपके क्लास में बस इतना ही है, लर्न ओनली दिस मच. फॉर फर्दर इन्फॉर्मेशन स्टे अपडेटेड. नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल सी सम न्यू लेक्चर्स. दिस इज़ रिविजन, एज यू ऑल नो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड ऑल ऑफ दीज चैप्टर्स. Go through this revision lecture, complete the exercises. Thank you. Have a good day.